the stars and keep it open. So far. Those tires. to teammate behind is 5.0 seconds.
Faster engine modes are available.
division, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tire yet. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. of fuel remaining. burn some of this energy. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. Okay, the gap behind is 14.7 seconds.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Rain always has the potential to liven up a race and mix up the order, and they've taken full advantage of that to claim the victory today. It's always a bit of a lottery when the conditions are like this, but they've managed to stay on circuit and have come out on top.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix. And they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. So...